The third song I wrote about living in this modern life. And I wanted to talk to you guys and let you know why I wrote this song. I think these days, right, we have so much information. Everybody sees everything. Anybody can see anything. Maybe sometimes some things you don't want to see, but you still see because there's so much information, especially social media. And then what happens is you start seeing all these beautiful things, good parts of everybody else's life, that you start comparing yourself to their good sides. And then you forget that these emotions we get, the sadness, the downside, the frustration, is actually a very normal feeling we have as humans. And then that becomes a process of feeling like I'm the only one feeling this way. I am not okay. I am, you know, very in this special need. And then we get into this deep, deep hole of just digging ourselves under the ground, and we get depression and sad. And I just wanted to write this song and present it to you guys and tell you that these feelings you guys are feeling, that I'm feeling at times, is normal. Sadness, happiness, anger is such a human thing. It's okay. Don't think too much about it. We really figure out what is that feeling, where is that feeling coming from. So this song, I want it to be a reminder for you guys, for these little things. And when you say fuck this modern life, I want you guys to mean it with your heart.